I hope he doesn't light the stage on fire. Here's Sparky.
Jen.
They don't like the Canadian. That's
there
racist.
We go.
Hello, Sparky. How are you doing? Hello. I've seen you before. I've seen you many times before, and I can say that you never fail to impress each and every time that I see you, especially with your song choice. This is, in my opinion, a rather difficult song to portray with what the elements, you know, the whole, you know, need to express yourself, to express your deepest passions and desires. And I think that the crowd felt that. I certainly felt that. Let me give you my room number later. But of course, there is always something to improve upon. It is a mantra that I carry around with me, and your transitions, I believe, could be a little bit sharper, just a tiny bit sharper as well, to really again show your passion for not only what you are doing, but whom you are doing it for. I noticed that you were like eyeing Carousel the entire time, so I'm not sure what's going on, if there's a chemistry or whatnot, but regardless, I definitely appreciate what you were doing, and you portrayed it quite well. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jen.
So I really like this choreography. I find that it's difficult to act out what is happening in the song, you know, these gestures, and not overdo it. I think you had the perfect amount in there. It didn't take over your dance, and I thought that the pop and lock elements were crisp, your fluid movements were fluid, very important that both of these things. I think your use of the floor as you moved across could have been done just a little bit more. Because you used a lot of the floor, I couldn't help but notice that you didn't use all of the floor. You moved back and forth on this axis pretty much exclusively. I feel like these parts of the audience would have liked attention to. But a very nice dance, very good show of skill, and nice work with the song.
Sparky, everyone.